The Adventures of Steven Seagal. Once upon a time, there was Steven Seagal. He liked traveling and eating ice cream. One day, a letter came from his cousin Olivia. She was having a disco party in New York. Steven was very excited and started packing up. He put in his camera money, Matt Shen. He waved goodbye to his family and took off to New York, the land he has never been before. The trip was long and difficult, but he didn't give up. He was strong in storm and thunder until he saw an island.
Wow, I discovered a rainbow island. I can stop for lunch and treasure hunt, said Steven. On the island, he found some bread and worms. What a delicious sandwich he made. He did find gold as well. Now he was ready to take off again. He saw a ship passing by and decided to take a lift to New York. On his way, he saw a killerback whale jumping out of sea. It was bigger than 3 Big Bens. After a while, he finally saw the Statue of Liberty with Olivia on top of it. He was happy to see her. He gave her the shell and the gold.
I'm hungry, said Steven. They decided to fly to the beach and steal some food from people.
In a while, he was eating ice cream. Later at night, they had a disco party at the Times Square. They danced, ate fish, and watched fireworks. What a happy night! It's time to fly back home. Thanks for everything. Come and visit me in London, said Steven. He waved goodbye.
The end.